For the location is just right above Ulrich's Skyview Tower. You can go from there and you'll arrive at Sokkala Sky Archipelago. That is our guide today. If you want to see more guide for Tears of Kingdom, you can check this end screen. And if this guide is really helpful, please don't forget to hit like and subscribe, and I'll see you next in the another guide, and bye bye.